guys. Let's start the briefing for this stage. It'll be a very demanding day for everyone. Several mountain parts.
I'll consume a speed. Okay, I'll consume a speed.
Ten kilometers for the lead riders.
A teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer. Got his teammates riding because in front there's a rider who's dangerous to him in the overall standing. I want you to ride in his tracks. He's dangerous for the overall standing.
I'll go full out on the relay.
Today's victor, in addition to the stage win, will pick up 25 points in the polka dot jersey standings, as the finish is classified all category.
Okay, I'll consume a speed.
Acceleration at the front of the peloton. No falling asleep. There's an attack at the head of the peloton.
Come on! Allez, oui, vas-y, bon, y va.
He's got his teammates riding because in front there's a rider who's dangerous to him in the overall standing.
Okay, I'm coming to protect you.
Only 5 kilometers left for the race leaders. He's being left behind. It's good news for the overall standings.
Only 2 kilometers left for the lead riders. No one has yet gained an advantage over his rivals. This should come down to a sprint.
Okay, I'll consume a feed.
Breakaway is 1 kilometer from the finishing line.
The result is clearly not up to my expectations, guys. It isn't catastrophic, but when you've got victory in mind, it's obviously a disappointment.
teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer.
Is 2 kilometers from the summit.
Teammates riding because in front there's a rider who's dangerous to him in the overall standings. I want you to ride in his tracks. He's dangerous for the overall standings.
On the relay. Okay, I'll consume a feed.
Acceleration at the front of the peloton. No falling asleep. has an attack at the head of the peloton.
Only 5 kilometers left for the race leaders.
The final climb has begun.
The time gap with the head of the race isn't changing, lads.
The final climb is not very steep. It will be difficult to create major gaps. There will be 2 and 1 point for the mountain standings.
I want you to ride in his track. He's dangerous for the overall standings.
One and a half minutes lead to the head of the race over the favourites. The head of the race has 1.5 minutes lead on the yellow jersey. The yellow jersey group is 1 minute from the head of the race. The riders up front have a 1 minute lead on the favourites group. The gap between the favourites group and the front is 30 seconds. The leading men will soon be under the red pennant. Who will come out on top today?
The breakaway is 1 kilometre from the finishing line.
The lead rider has 30 seconds on the favourites.
The result is clearly not up to my expectations, guys. It isn't catastrophic, but when you've got victory in mind, it's obviously a disappointment.
We have the last rider at the start of this individual time trial. He'll do his utmost to produce the best time. Come on, let's give him a hand.
Today is a mountain time trial. You're going to have to manage your efforts so you don't seize up before the top. It will start to climb after the next bend. It is very steep, right from the start. Go, go!
Vas-y, vas-y. Hop, 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 hop.
The next intermediate time is in 1 kilometer. We'll see if you're on the pace. It'll be a little less difficult now. Come on, manage your work rate. No relaxing. There's a big percentage after the next bend. It doesn't last long. Don't panic. Come on. Try to get a bit of a breather. There's a kilometer of flat before the final ramp. The final ramp is 1.5 kilometers, and then it's downhill to the finish. Go on, it's finally downhill. Full out to the line. Watch out in the last kilometer. Remember, we spotted a dangerous bend during reconnaissance. Keep on pumping to the end.
He is all smiles as he tops the
Well done, lads. Congratulations to you. We were the pre-race favourites, and you lived up to the role with brio. Well done for this win.